Little streams, channels and rivers connect other smaller waters to the main body of Loch Gauna. Rüdiger Trautmann and I spent a beautiful evening on one of these little waters.
Er zieht gut ab, diesen. Oh, guck ihn dir an. Schießen? Hast du ihn drauf?
Ja.
Ja.
So, Mr. Trautmann, now grab him by the lure.
Ja, Moment, ich weiß nicht. Erstmal, komm mal.
Sehr gut.
Guck, geht nochmal runter. Geht noch mal ab. Ja, gut. Okay, das macht.
Er ist nicht weg?
Nee, da schwimmt er noch. Oh.
Achanoran and Derry's lakes are also parts of Loch Gauna, located to the east of its main complex. Achanoran is on the Granard Road and only a short drive from Gauna village. There is a good car park with boat slip. Some bank fishing, particularly to the left, is also possible. Derry's Lake, just a bit further to the east, is reached best by driving northeast from Gauna village towards Balinya. Take the first road to your right after Sellachan's Bridge and you will soon find lake, parking area and boat slip on your right. There are extensive reed margins here in some places, but the shore angler will find stiles and many open places from where to fish. Rüdiger and I intend to fish Derry's Lake from the boat. The day is again very bright and clear, but there is a little breeze going. Maybe that helps.
No. This is going like a rocket. Spektakulär!
Hast du den gesehen? Oh ja, I saw him.
I saw him as well just now.
Der springt ja wie ein Lachs. Hast du das gesehen?
Yeah.
Come on, boy.
Mr. Trautmann, perfect, love it.
Look.
Love it. Just in the corner there.
Yeah.
Perfectly hooked. Now put him back, Mr. Trautmann.
Yeah. Your fly back and the kite back. Slowly.
What's he doing?
Machinery.